His Highness Sheikh Ahmed bin Zayed Al Maktoum, President of Dubai Civil Aviation Authority, Chairman of Dubai Airports and Chairman and Chief Executive of Emirates Airline and Group, in a tweet today said that the government's announcement to ease travel for citizens and residents between the UAE and certain countries from the 23rd of June reflects our country's well-planned approach to resuming travel, tourism and other economic activities while safeguarding our communities from COVID-19.